కొందరు ముందుకు వచ్చేయండి
నేను ఉన్నది నేను అడ్మే ఉన్నాను
ఎందుకురా
ఆ ఫైల్ నెంబర్ చూడండి
దేవా ఎలా చూస్తున్నావు
మా నోచి
So it's quite interesting to see you all because you're all into the quality department. Really, I'm sure we are all going to discuss all qualitative discussions. I'm sure.
So I think is that we are going to understand what exactly a leadership, right? Who is a leader, right? And what are the various types of, you know, the skills, the traits as leader is going to have? Because everyone wanted to become a leader, right? Or a manager. There is no manager, there is no leader. Or everyone wanted to be, you know, like a leader, 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 no manager. Isn't it? So, there are certain theories out there, right? Through that theories, we are going to learn certain kind of, you know, facts about our life. Facts about the things that we are doing in our daily life, because it is the process where we are going to connect with the people, right? Different type of people, right? On the shop floor or on your job, or if you go outside also, there are so many other kind of things, right? So through this traits and skills of an effective leader, we are going to learn that. As a small common sense type of things, I can say I'll give you. It's going to help you a lot, right? And also, we are going to discuss certain kind of theories on leadership, and we are going to see the roles and the responsibilities of a team leader in the workplace. Because I am sure you are all working in a team, right? Teams, various teams, like quality control department, right? Either production department, right? Either HR department, accounts department, right? So departments are nothing but the teams, isn't it? So ultimately, the teams have to work together, and finally, you have to see the output it is, right? So that output is going to lead to the results without having any type of defects in the process. Okay, so that is what we are going to see, and also we are going to understand the limits of the authority in a team leader role, and also we are going to develop a plan to develop your own leadership potential through various activities. I have designed, you know, there are three activities actually. I am not sure I am going to do all the three because of the time constraint. Because hardly there are 2 hours available. To the maximum extent, we will try to work out all the three, the possibilities. It all depends on how quickly you can, you know, go through it and do the things. Right, it's like a time-bound program, I can say this. Okay, and let us go deeply into the effective leadership. What exactly it is, and what are your understandings all about the leadership and everything it is. Right. So before going to understand what exactly a leadership, right? Who is a leader, and what are the qualities of a leader? Hope you are understanding what I'm talking. Right. Any problem? Is it okay, sir? Two others.
If you tell who, I think it will be better.
Okay. So, it is a leadership story of Chutta Nenikra. So, that leadership story is going to make you feel like a leader. or we are going to understand who is a leader and what type of work the leaders are going to do, right? How do we differentiate? ఇప్పుడు వేరే వాళ్ళ నుంచి మనం వేరే వాళ్ళు చేసేది మనం చేసేది ఒకటే ఉంటే అప్పుడు తేడా ఏమి ఉండదు కదా. సో వీ హావ్ టు డూ ద థింగ్స్ ఇన్ ఎ డిఫరెంట్ వే, రైట్? సో దిస్ స్టోరీ ఈజ్ గోయింగ్ టు హెల్ప్ యూ టు అండర్స్టాండ్ ద క్వాలిటీస్ ఆఫ్ ఎ లీడర్, రైట్? అండ్ హౌ ద పీపుల్ ఆర్ గోయింగ్ టు డూ ద థింగ్స్ ఇన్ ఎ డిఫరెంట్ వే, రైట్? సో హియర్ see, just you see here a group of workers and their leaders are set a task of and the HR team or the finance team like this, right? They also formed some group like that, people started doing the things under the supervision of their leaders, right? And then one day amidst all the hustle and bustle and activity, one person climbs up a nearby tree. The person surveys the scene from the top of the tree. ఎందుకంటే అక్కడ అన్ని హిల్ ఏరియాస్ అండ్ ద ఫారెస్ట్ బికాస్ దే ఆర్ ట్రావెలింగ్ త్రూ థిక్ ఫారెస్ట్ లెట్ అస్ అస్యూమ్ దట్, రైట్? సో ఒకరోజు చెట్టు పైకి ఎక్కి చూస్తారు అన్నమాట. చూస్ వన్ వన్ అమాంగ్ దెమ్, రైట్? సో దిస్ ఇస్ హౌ ద స్టోరీ కంటిన్యూస్, రైట్? అండ్ దెన్ ద సేమ్ మ్యాన్ shouts down to the assembled group below, because he is on the tree, right? Then he said, it is the wrong way that we are approaching. Okay, because they have almost traveled inside the jungle, the forest, right? Almost very close to the next, but in between this fellow climbed up the tree and then he has seen and observed that no, it is a wrong way it is, right? See here, actually this is adapted from a textbook called 7 Habits of Highly Effective People, Stephen Covey is. So here the morale of this story is, instead of, you know, doing the things just like that, one among them just thought to see what is going to be there in the next. So he has climbed the tree and then just made a differentiation, right? And then the entire task is being halted there itself. Otherwise, mottam complete chese vallu complete chesthane there is no use of that actually, isn't it? So what is the lesson that we can observe from this here?
Right planning and the right plan.
We have to differentiate. How better? Because what is there? Because generally a manager or your team supervisor is going to give all the tasks to you. Your job is only to execute. You execute that task with pleasure, right? You execute that task with interest, right? That is going to, you know, give you so much of, you know, energy and where you are not going to feel like you are going to be under working under a huge pressure, right, or the stress or something like that. Provided if you are going to, you know, think positively and do the things, right? So here is also a leader who is going to be considered as a person who is going to, you know, supervise, who is going to lead the people, right, who is going to put, who is going to create a kind of, you know, the environment where each one can connect each other, I can say this. There are no barriers. There is no manager, right? There is no supervisor. There is no worker. Yes, we are all same. Because we are all working at the same shop floor, right? In the same company we are working. But the roles are different, that's it. At the end, we are working for the same common goal, isn't it? Nowadays, in most of the organizations, why we are experiencing the problems is, people are creating their own barriers, right? So the more you create the barriers, the more you are going to see the problems, right? The more you are going to see the problems, the more you are going to experience a kind of the personal problems, I can say, these, where you are going to see the kind of conflicts in your personality, I can say this. Conflict in the sense, you are going to carry the problems even to your home also, right? Sometimes you are going to discuss the same problems with your family also, right? And with your close associates also it is.
The one who leads everyone.
The one who leads everyone, good.
He should be a team member.
He should be a
team member first.
First he should be a team member.
Key member.
Key member or team member?
Team.
Team. Team and team, right. Yes, please.
The person should have capability to lead a team.
Capability to lead a team. What capabilities?
To take the responsibility.
Whatever he has some responsibility.
Yes.
Just simply understanding the
right. So some responsibilities. A person who is having the capability to lead a team can be considered as a team leader. That's what, right? So here, leadership is a process by which a person influences others to become it makes more cohesive and coherent. It is. Simple example I will give you. Leadership is nothing but because you are working in different portfolios like supervisors, like quality checks, or the production checks and all the things, right? Finally, there is a boss, right? Always boss concern is, what is the concern of your boss? Me boss name expect this at the end of the day, chapan?
Production.
Target. Target, yes, in the moment. Shift start gaavane mottham production plan chestha right, is it right? Today yes, this team has to do this, this team has to do this, this team has to do this, right? Target, what is the duration of shift? 8 hours, right? 8 hours a day. So 8 hours lo yes, quality people has to do this task and these people has to assemble and like this, every team is having their own targets, right? So people are busy in doing things, right? Even without taking the breaks also, right? Sometimes compromising, right? Sometimes sacrificing your free time, right? Even going to the, you know, the cafeteria, the canteens, right? You are going to work out to achieve your target for that 8 hours on that particular day. Otherwise, you know, your boss is very much concerned about the output on that particular day because the more you are going to postpone, the more you are going to see the accumulation of the problems. Problems are not allowed just now. Hero check with it. Next, the carry forward is same thing. Next, one more you are going to add to this. Next, like that. Accumulation. So, in the context of this, boss is always right. Do you agree with this statement or not?
Yes.
Yes, please. How many? Yes, how many? No.
Yes.
Nobody is reading the answer. One thing I have understood is with this program, target is boss. Target is manager, target is boss.
You see here. So. So you are not honestly, you know, raising your hands to support your boss.
Sir, boss is here, sir. Their boss is here. Sir.
Right. So here, what exactly this leadership is going to talk about is a leader who is going to create an environment where he is going to see complete coordination among all the people, right, among all the people, right, from quality, right, from production, right, from operations, even logistics, even design, everything it is, because he is going to see all the problem areas. And apart from this work, place, environmental problems, he also going to experience some more other outside problems also, because he has to see that greater coordination it is. isn't it? So that whatever the boss is going to instruct, always boss is going to instruct their subordinates looking at the interest of the whole team, so I can say this. So always boss is right, right? So one has to follow the boss. One has to support the boss. So boss is going to support everyone.
Yes.
Right? That's where we are going to create the kind of environment which is going to be more encouraging, right? Which is going to, you know, produce a kind of, you know, the output without any defects, I can say. You see, at the end of the production, what you are going to see? Two items, right? What are those two items? Defective items and the defective free items. Right, sir? What you are going to produce? Ribbons.
Boss.
Right. So, I think quality people may be knowing, right? While you are inspecting for its final dispersal, right? You are going to check through various quality parameters, right? Then you are going to keep aside